Thank you. Not the most exciting way to play the game, but I'm getting those bounty points. Oh man, what the hell? I thought I had 8 of those. I got to go back out. Huh. I must have not had 8. Oh, now I got 8. Run all the way out there for nothing. For 1. Be going AFK for just a quick moment again. I got food on the stove cooking, so appreciate y'all stopping by, hanging out, watching this boring ass bounty point farming. But I have hopes once I hit level 50, I just turn in all my BPs and insta level 50 just about, or CL15. At least that's the plan. Alright, run outside and then I'll be right back again.
Back.
And we're off again. Who's that? That's a shaman, I believe. Yep. Hunter. Okay, excuse me. Is he running from somebody? Come on with the damn resist. Resist. One more. duration on that. Wow, just 5 seconds? What the hell? Alright, well. Do another run. Oh, hi there. All right, checking my food, be right back. Another run or two. Let's go on this side. There's always more over here. Ooh, we don't want to run right through the damn things. Hello. Excuse me. Enough of the resist. Die. Close. Come on. Okay. What regen is that? It's just 40%. Okay. I'm assuming that goes up as I level, though. Die. Okay. Oh shit, scared the hell out of me. Just grinding some bounty points in Lervik. Took the central keep earlier. That was an ass ton of damn XP. Realm points and bounty points. I think it was like 5,000 realm points and 6,000 bounty points. It was a pile. Well, that was pretty cool. Took a long time. Really easy PVEing with the Warlock Hex spec. Also a life tap. Plus it hits pretty hard. And I'm not even templated. I've just got cast speed, my dex capped, my cast speed capped. My resists are kind of capped. I got body and spirit, I believe, are a little low. But I just couldn't get them all capped with the gear that was available. Chicken and dumplings on the stove cooking. Oh my god, it's gonna be good. I am super hungry. This will be all I've eaten all day, and it's, what time is it? Almost 5 o'clock. Yep. Let me put my blade turn back up. Run. Oops, too close. And resist. Wait, let's read right here. Okay. Run off and then come back and kill him. Okay. activate. So simple, it's almost boring. Farming bounty points. There's an NPC somewhere. I haven't been back long, so I don't know where this guy's at, but there's supposed to be an NPC that you can do scrolls with, and he gives massive champion level XP. So I'm gonna take my time and grind out bounty points and test that out. Let's see if we can kill him before he gets to me. Of course not. There we go. Oh shit. Seriously? Alright. Come on. Get to the tree. Really? I did not know. Which, I mean, the chamber, not really a huge deal. But I didn't know that, though. Very cool. Yeah, I've been gone for 9 years, so this is like a brand new game to me. I appreciate that. We'll try that. Let's see. I gotta wait 5 seconds. Ain't that some shit? Wow, look at that shit. That's cool. Very cool. I didn't know that. Thanks, man. Appreciate that. Yeah, it's like when you hit quick cast just almost immediately. Oh, he's up there. Eight out of eight. Yeah, I didn't know that. Never knew you could quick cast a chamber. Yeah, right now I only have two. Let's see. Yep. Oh, that's badass. Wait, if I hit quick cast, surely you can't use one quick cast for all three chambers, can you? That'll only work for one chamber, right? Yeah, surely that only works on one chamber. So it's one quick cast per chamber. So I learned something new today. Yeah, I'm fixing a log to eat, but I'm gonna wait. Alright, let's try that. Since I'm sitting here, boom, and boom. No, I don't want hook points. Get all that out. Let's try it. Let's see. Oh, wow, what the hell? How did that happen? Wait, Whoops. Alright, let's see. That didn't work that time. So, let's get rid of this again. Them seconds. I did not know that though. All right, so here we go. Let's try this. Nope, I did that wrong. Fuck. I tried to go ahead and have it sit and go ahead and quick cast the first one and then do the second one. Yeah. Let's see here. Whoops, nope. Wait on the damn chamber here. 9 seconds. So I quick cast, then put chamber one up. And then right after that cast, I cast the second one, correct? Damn, that would be handy as shit. Which I don't have any DPS chambers, but... So I really don't have any, about the only one, maybe my quick cast, the one that resets my quick cast, but that would be kind of ops, that would be just, okay, let's try this, and if it don't work this time, I will come back shortly when I get done eating and practice this, let's see, I did it again, yeah, I gotta get the hang of it, but I'll figure that out. Quick cast plus chamber one, then quick cast. So the first quick cast never goes off, or it doesn't reset my quick cast on the first one. I'll work on it. I'll figure that shit out. That's cool as hell. Just being able to quick cast one chamber is badass because. In PvP, when I run out of power and shit, being able to quick cast that is going to be a big help. That's fucking cool as shit. Thanks, brother. I appreciate that that info. Alright, as much as I hate it, I need to log for a short while. I'm going to go eat me some chicken and dumplings. I'll be back on in a little bit. I'm going to play some other shit tonight. I don't know what yet. I'm going to go and get some older games that just kind of chill out and play. I want to do like Final Fantasy 3 for sure since it's been remastered. And so I don't know what I'll do. But anyway, I'm gone, guys. Hey, thank you for basically have a cool cast. Wait 65. Take some practice. Yeah, I will. I promise. Believe me, that's something I need to know. All right, I'm out of here, guys. I'm going to go eat. Appreciate it, fellas, for stopping by. Don't forget, click follow. Well, you keep up when this old man gets back on. Not running my webcam. I have a green screen, but I got all the lights off and shit. Green screen don't work worth a damn with the lights off. And I don't feel like turning on the damn lights to light up my green screen. So I'm just cameraless this time. Oh. All right, guys. I'll be back in a little while. Thank you, man.